I'm Annie Cooper, and I'm here to tell you how the walk started. The walk started back in about 2000-2001. I had a friend that was a Mohawk medicine man that lived in the area, and he was very ill at the time, and I was talking to him. At the time, they were talking about doing a reenactment of the Trail of Tears, and I was telling him about the activities. And he was very ill, but he sat up in the bed and he said, "No, go the other way. It's time for change. It's time for people to turn around." So symbolically, we're going the other way on the Trail of Tears. We start here at Tuscumbia Landing, and this is where they put the American Indian on the boats and sent them west. So we begin here, and we're walking east into Tuscumbia. West in Southeastern Native American represents death. So if you're going west, it represents death. We're turning and we're going east. We're facing life. We're facing a new beginning. And it's a coming back together. It has several meanings for several people. To the Southeastern Indians that are coming back, it's a welcoming for them to come back to their homeland. And for me, it's very symbolic of a new life, a new beginning, you know, change. And if you think about it, for those 2 miles we're walking, we're all of one mind. We have people walking of one mind, and I think that's very special.